All right, y'all. It's another payday for another estranged wife. Let's clap it up.
No, we're not clapping it up. We're not clapping it up.
Who, Porsha, who?
Baby Larry King has got to pay his ex-wife Shawn King $33,000 a month in spousal support,
wow,
as well as a lump sum of $20,000. This is just until they have their hearing April 2021 to determine if Shawn can receive retroactive support for the past year and a half since Larry blindsided her with the divorce papers. So, yeah, that's what you get for doing it behind her back. Larry King is 87 years old. His wife is 61. And this is Larry's 8th divorce. Mind you, he married one of his wives twice.
If I was 87 years old, I'd be at the pharmacy getting Viagra.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, being 87 years old, I mean, he loves being married. He's just not good at it.
Probably ready for an alternative lifestyle. I mean, he didn't have 8 women. You didn't know what it's all about now.
Oh, God.
So you might as well just go ahead and...
Oh,
also,
now you're trying to get in where you fit in, huh, Gary?
Okay, honey.
Do not DM Larry King.
Could you imagine my name being Gary King from being a queen to a king?
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.